Get throw from the penalty spot, number 8,
No, the liner says apparently you can.
Full-time journey to Stocksbridge 2. Thank you very much to everyone who came down this afternoon. Healthy crowd, 314. Enjoying yours. Hope you've all enjoyed yourselves in the sunshine this afternoon. Next game for journey is away at Belper.
Pete, thanks for joining us. So a lot more good than bad today from Glossop, and a nice point to be got at home in front of the home crowd.
I'd say 3-14, not too 200 up on the last home game. It's this, and you're coming off disappointing, losing to a team that was top of the league. I think they were a bit hasty coming out, but again, fine margins. Apples was first game, a bit sluggish in the end. That's got kept in play, got it back. But that's what I'm saying, when you just got in front, try and keep it tight. But 2-2 at home, and you've got Lloyd behind us.
Hello!
Again, 2-0, you've got to take a point. Like last year when we joined, I think 6 points from about 11 or 12 games. So at the moment, we're picking points up. Last year, away form was good, home form, not so good. This year, again, should have got something at home to Stamford last week. And we grafted second half, took Henry off, brought Joel. I think Joel changed the game and put both penalties away. Again, taking one and after taking another, you've got to try and outguess the keeper, which he did. Hickson could have had a couple. Again, Prince and Whittle, middle at par, back five, been a credit. And again, it's frustrating maybe for some of the subs who are not getting on at the moment. We just feel at the moment, sometimes, we'd be changing for the sake of the game.
And obviously the home crowd today were more than the Stamford game. They were loud today, and at the end then, when all the players were getting coming off, they were all, you know, rapturous applause, a lot of noise. That must surely give, even after a draw, that must give the players an extra boost.
Lloyd just said, imagine if we won, if we'd have sailed on a few more minutes, then you hopefully get another 20, 30 fans. We've just got to keep momentum now, train on Thursday, work on a few bits that we think we can improve on. Belper on Saturday away, and then the cup game Tuesday, which we've just got to be solid, hard to beat, and then put the chances away, which at the moment we're creating a lot more than we did last season, but we're just not putting them away.
And obviously it is early season, but Stocksbridge were 2 out of 2, and for the most part we've kept them out of the goal, all bar their pretty much 2 chances of the game, the one penalty and the once in the first half. Other than that, they didn't really have a sniff on goal.
That was a frustrating thing. We told them about the set pieces. We did the first 3 corners, defended them, and Devon's just got done in the air. And virtually after that, it was all us. Got the penalty, then went in front, and then switched off. And they get a penalty, maybe, I don't know if the ref was just trying, maybe even up was give 2. But Dale didn't need to come, I don't think. Could have stayed on his line. Devon and Munnocks, the centre forward, just could have gone up for Eddie, could have caught it. Dale drops on the floor, but got to take the positives, we've got a point out of it. We've got to move on to next week.
And obviously, just like at the weekend, obviously the heat probably not helped, but they seem to have a bit more energy today. Was that just a bit of a freshening up of the team, you know, putting Joel on the bench, being able to bring him on in the second half, and then he had the extra burst of power?
Well, that was the thinking before the game. Sim couldn't play Saturday, so both sets of players from both teams have played Saturday. That's why we brought him in. Just weren't happening for Emery today. Put Sim up the front and then stuck Joel on. Worked a treat. Now, we just explained to some of the subs that all the games, it might be them going on, might be them starting. It's just, we've got, as you see, most of the teams we've played so far, it's just been landed giants. There's not been much football played by most of the sides. It's just get it into the box, get the bits and see what they come of it. And a bit different from the league last year, which we knew more about your draws as playing football, but this, everyone's got 6'5", 6'4", centre halves. It's pleasing that I'm frustrated because we've not got the 3 points, but it's 4 out of 9, probably mid-table, 10th, 11th, a couple of 7 points or 3 out of 3, but it's what we do. We've got to just keep chipping away at the points. And there's some rare results, Newcastle beating Marky Drayton 5-2. So it shows how good we did at Newcastle the other day. Stamford won again, so I think it's 3 out of 3 for them. Frustrating not to get something at home against them, so we've just got to keep grafting. And we will do it training because we won't let them rest on our laurels.
But obviously three games unbeaten now. And obviously going into Saturday against Belper. So hopefully we can pick up where we left off today and carry on at the same pace.
They drew at Ilkeston, so 0-0. So be another tough one, but we're up for every test.
Wonderful. Well, thanks for talking to us, and we'll see you Saturday.
Cheers, buddy.